Listen to this. The issue of the dead people.
Yes, man of God. Yes, yes.
Because when you sleep, you see the dead.
Yes, man of God.
It's like this death that is turning around you.
Yes, yes.
I need to pray for you.
Amen. Thank you.
Every night, this thing is happening.
Yes,
where's your wife?
Man of God.
Because your wife knows what I'm talking about. Are you aware of what I'm talking about?
Yes, but
he told you.
He tells me.
Yeah, they want to try him. Where do you come from?
From Swaziland, man of God.
Okay. You can follow me. I want to pray for you. They tried you with an accident, but God saved you.
It's true, Baba.
Huh?
It's true two times.
Two times?
Yes.
God saved you.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
But now they are trying to feed him when he's asleep.
Yes. Yes. Yes, man of God.
And they want to give him poison. Yes. And his stomach is giving him problems.
Yes, yes, a lot.
It's not true.
It's true, man of God.
It's very true.
I also have the tablets with me now. I keep
it's
them.
It's the tablets of what?
For the stomach.
Chronic gastritis.
Give glory to God.
Amen.
So I'll pray for you and you'll be free today.
Amen. Amen. Thank you, Lord.
In Jesus' name. What are you doing to this stomach? The spirit of Satan is free. Let's leave him. Rise up. Can you vomit this thing? Vomit. Put a mic in your mouth. Vomit this thing they are giving you. Vomit. Vomit. Vomit everything. Ouch! Vomit everything. A mic in their mouth, it's a demon. Which church are you going?
Holy Spirit. Soul and Spirit, firstly. Jesus.
So he's with you. You need to submit.
Okay. Yes.
You must not listen to people.
Okay.
You hear me? You must close your ears from what people are saying against this man.
Amen.
Because it's not yet over. You hear me? People are still going to talk. for you, for God to lift you up. Yes, stand with your father. Let's possess this man. If we can be close to him, that demon of his family is the one that... Put a mic in him. What are you doing to him?
Go! Out! Come on!